All right. Hello. I'm just going to test the audio at the moment, really quickly. Test 1, 2. Okay, it's fine. Right, so just before I started this, it just said that my weapon is at risk. So I'm just gonna quickly check. Oh, it's probably talking about this one. Okay. That is fine. Let's play. It would be great if I could just upgrade this again. Probably can't. Okay, that's fine. Right, I think I should be able to kill. I should be able to kill that spider boss. But we're in a new area right now, so before even kill that guy, I'm gonna check this area out. Everything more or less looks the same here. Okay. Let's just go this way. Let me check this place out. What happens if you don't play the game in one just for one day? Just start losing, well, at least me, start losing the hang of it. Right. I can't go that way. Let's go this way. I'm not sure what this is. first time seeing it.
No.
Oh, you can go down there. Right. Yeah, I don't get like these hunters, they just all want to kill me as well. Except for a select few. Also, there's a lantern here as well. I'm guessing I'm going the right direction. I don't know. Oh, I gotta kill this thing. Oh, oh my. Oh shit, look at that. It's a giant or something. Can those small rocks hit me? Probably. So far, I don't really like the look of this place. More or less looks similar. Everything more or less looks similar, so... Nice. So, I can... I'm going to die if I go that way. So I should go this way. This way. Ooh, what's this? Can I jump down? No, I can't. So that's like a lift, isn't it? I'm sure I will dive. Let me just dip the blood echoes back before I do anything. I do need to repair my weapon, so can't be wasting too many blood echoes. Oh shit, I thought this thing was gonna give me... I thought this was one of the... things that gives the weapon upgrade. Oh, it does give the... Okay, usually these things don't attack, they just run away. Alright. Is there a way this way? Okay, that's just back. Where I came from, isn't it? Okay, that's fine. That is fine. Oh, what's that? Oh, so I can jump down the screen, but I shouldn't jump now. I'm sure there's a better way to get there. Oh, that's fine. Didn't get to stun him. Right. What's this? Nothing. Alright, so... seems to me like these are... like, sort of... to show that I'm going the right direction, I suppose. Because I don't... yeah, that's probably it. Right. What's here? Nothing. Alright, let's go back to that giant that was throwing rocks at me. Isn't there any other way to go down other than... okay, this is the way I can go. I think I've come this way the first time. These are different... yeah, I don't think I've come this way. Oh damn, it's disappearing. What is this? A squid. Nah, I shouldn't fight these now. Let's get the... need to get my... oh shit! Oh! Need to get my blood echoes back. Trying to use that electric move on me. Okay. I think I did go this way, didn't I? Yeah, it is this way. The lantern. Okay. So there was two ways. This way and the... that stream. This is the place where that... thing chucks the stuff at me. Sloppy. Anyway, at least gets the job done, I suppose, but that's not good. Okay, so alright, I'm not missing anything from this side, so let's just keep going up the hill. I don't know. Oh shit. Oh shit. There's another one there. So basically, those rocks will one-shot me. Alright. I really think I should go back. No, that's fine. I think I'll go back at 20,000 blood echoes. Repair my weapon. Go down this way. No, that's fine. Oh. Oh shit. Yeah, I got him. Getting better at the back stabs. Kill this guy first. Oh, damn, I missed him. Ah, that's fine. Usually the single, you know, blood shard or whatever, the lowest level, you can buy them with the insights anyway, so it's not that tough to get. Alright, what was here? This is where... There wasn't anything here, was there? There was a monster this way. Yeah, down this way there was a monster. Yeah. Alright, good. Alright. Let's get the giant. Not giving me a lot of blood echoes per mob like that. It's like 700 each, which is, you know, not massive. Oh shit, he's trying to see me. My eye out for these things. Damn. Oh shit. There's another one. Damn it. I can't even move. Oh shit. I lost all the blood and gold. Damn these things. Okay. If only it can draw its attention. That's true. I did forget to. So is that how I can? Okay. Alright, let's try and use it. Although I feel like I'm... Okay. I should try and use these items more often, to be honest. These giants, almost like 20,000 blood echoes. Is it one? Okay, that's not the way I want to go yet. I want to go this way. Was it this way? Yeah, this. No, this way. Aw, damn, don't tell me I'm lost again. Hello, stressful kitten. South Ron, how are you doing? Yeah, I came home late from work, so. So that's why I was late. Usually I'm good in weekends, but during weekdays. Yeah, weekdays are a bit tough for me. Neo-Caspians. Is that you, Amir? That is you, isn't it? How have you been? Oh shit, forgot about this guy. This guy. Oh shit. Damn. Okay, that guy hasn't noticed me yet. So, before I kill this one, I just wanna see who's killing me from the other side. Hey, how have you been, Ami? Long time no talk. To be honest, I haven't been playing Final Fantasy for ages now, so I'm not sure if you're playing that yet. Oh shit, that's unbelievable. How can he see me from that far? Shit. Oh. Okay. Maybe I should use the blue elixir. Still throwing that shit at me. What the heck? Okay. I'm just gonna stand here for now. Okay, I just need to use it once. If I stand still, then they can't detect me. Alright. Ah, I see. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, this guy's dead. Alright, so let's... I've heard Mabrook's trying to get you into World of Warcraft now. Is that right? Just after season. Okay. I have wasted like 6, 7, 8. No, I just wasted 2. So, yeah. Hopefully I can buy them. Oh, I see. So, oh shit. I'm just trying to see how to get to him. Oh, damn, man. That doesn't look good. Oh. Alright, I'll just go back a bit. Okay. So let this guy come down, maybe. Oh, is he in the stream? Yeah. Okay, let me use this now. Oh shit. Oh, this is pretty good. No one can see me. Oh shit. They can see me from really close, I suppose. Okay, that's fine. Alright, let's go kill him. Ah, damn it. Alright, shoved him this. Oh, he's still alive. That's okay, he's died. He's dead. Okay. So that's good. Now, which way do we go? We can... Okay, there we go. Let's get out of this thing first. Next. Yeah. Sorry, most of the time I'm just talking to myself, so... Usually when I'm playing the game on my own, I don't say things out loud, so whenever I'm talking on stream, it's basically... I'm just saying out whatever I'm thinking. Oh shit, almost fell down. Alright. Let's kill... We've come through this, haven't we? Alright. Oh, nothing there, that's where I just got that item from. And... this item, yeah, that's it. Okay. Let's just see if there's anything here. At least the good thing about this area is it's a bit more sort of open and not like that haunted forest or whatever. Forest. Hate that area, the snakes. Can't even tell the difference. Okay. A lot of these. What's this? Oh shit, shit! Oh, okay, that's fine. It's just creating a sort of a bridge-ish for me. It's this way. Alright, twin, that's what I need. Twin blood shards. Forbidden woods, sorry, yeah, that's the one. Not haunted woods. Ah. Right. It's here. Oh, that's the thing that just broke. Let's just go here first to see if I'm missing anything. Nope, nothing. Blood file. Oh shit, gotta kill this. Okay, before I jump down, let me just check the other route first. Cause I can't get back up here that easily, so. Let me check the other ways out a bit. Also, oh shit, okay. Let's see if I can stun these guys as well. That'll be quite handy if I can. No, nothing. Nothing there. Hopefully, they'll sneak up on me. Oh, okay, it's just a pathway. Oh, damn it. Shit, shit, shit! Shit! Oh, man! Oh. Damn! I'm gonna run past these guys, I think. Damn it. Don't know if I can run past them actually. Yeah, I can. I went this way. Oh, yeah. This way. They stopped following me. So you can definitely skip those. Oh, damn it. Opened up something this way. Okay. Bridge. Oh, where am I going? I should have checked the bridge out what it was for, to be honest. Can I skip the giants? I think I can. But it will be quite tough. Yeah, I think I can skip through that. Oh. Oh, off the way, wasn't it? Yeah, okay, so there's the bridge thing. Oh, I see. Okay, I see. Damn, you're right. Shit. Okay. Alright, so it's this way. Oh, okay, I see what the bridge is for then. I just need to come left, stick to my left, and I will get to the shortcut. Alright. Yeah, that's fine. Let me just grab this. This way before. Oh, there's nothing there anyway, that's fine. Not gonna go that way. Keep going in circles. Okay, this is the way I went. Yes. So, that's the way, that's the place I died, so. Let me just kill this thing first. Hopefully I can kill it quickly. Alright. Let's make a lot of silly mistakes. Why then? Okay. Alright, before I go down, let's grab this item. Oh wow. Think I can jump down. Not sure if I should. Okay, let's just jump down this way, I think. There's two items there. Let's just go. Oh shit! Oh shit! Jeez. Oh my god! Oh. Put these mobs where you can't even see them. Just jump at you when you least expect them. Anyway, at least I... Damn, man, I'm gonna lose all that blood echoes. Alright, let's take the shortcut. I think it was to stick left. Have you played this game already? I'm guessing you have. Oh, there it is. Nice. Oh shit. NG plus 5. I don't know what that means. I'm guessing you're quite high level. As you can see, I am level 44, so probably that's quite low. It is quite low, isn't it? It's because I keep dying and losing all my blood echoes, so I can't. Oh, sorry, yeah, it is this way. No, it's not this way. What am I talking about? Come through here. Yeah, it is this way. Oh, jeez. Well, never mind your choice. New game plus 5 minutes. At level 4? Oh man, that's messed up. How can you finish the... Oh man. Oh wow, what's this? This way to witness a miracle. Oh, sounds like I'm about to enter a boss of some sort. What are these things? Are they like gold coins? Oh shit. Alright. That's me, isn't it? Oh shit. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Spider beast thingy. Oh, I see. I could have just gone this way and he would have thrown me. Oh man, this is annoying. So I keep getting poisoned. Oh my god. Get out of here quickly. Where is it? Oh, come on. There we go. Okay, this is that way. Oh shit, what the hell is that? Oh damn, another giant throwing shit at me. Where is it throwing it from? This is annoying. Oh, there he is. Fucking bastard. Oh, shit. If I shoot. Sweet pea. Oh, wait. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. How can he get me from there? Oh, I'm gonna kill this one. Should really be using this weapon, shouldn't I? That's like the choice of weapon to use over here. But yeah, I need to repair it. Damn man, not liking this area. Yeah, you're right. I should get that. Okay. I'm just going to kill those two pigs to get like 6,000 blood echoes. And then I will repair that weapon, the 20, you know, the taser weapon. I think that's good. That should be quite powerful against those squid stuff. Squid, octopus, beast. Let me just quickly check how much it's gonna cost for me to repair it. Okay, I can't upgrade it. 930. Can probably sell something which I don't use. Are these useful? Maybe I should just sell these things, because I tried them once and they didn't seem that useful to me, so I don't want to start farming. Yeah, I don't like these things as well. Don't see a point in them. I mean, I don't use them. Same with this. You know what? I'm gonna sell this. Yeah, that should be enough. Don't know. I feel like maybe I should finish the story mode before I do any of the dungeons. Because I'll probably die very quickly on those. Okay. Oh. Maybe I should have sold those then. No, I have a couple of extras, I think. Oh, I thought I did have extras. The hell, man? Only 28 left. I had like 100 of each, at least 100 something, sort of. Oh man. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, I don't really like Molotovs that much. That's not it. What was it? It was this one, wasn't it? I could do Nightmare Frontier. So out of... Did I complete lecture building? I don't remember now. Anyway, let's go to Nightmare Frontier. It's fine. Oh, okay. There are probably a lot of gems. Oh, what am I doing? I should have gone that room, shouldn't I? Sorry. Get that really quickly. I mean, at what level or which stage should I start doing the expansion? Because you said that if I finish the game before doing the expansion the DLC content, I'll need to start the game all over again. So I thought maybe, like, what level do I need to be to start the DLC content? Get that poison resistance. So at the moment I've got okay, listen, I don't need this anymore. Not yet, as in I'll take care of that spider boss a bit later on. Slow poison resistance there. Physical damage reduction boost. I like this one. It's pretty decent. Let's see if there's a better one for this one. Maybe I should get this. More echoes from slain enemies. Oh wow, that's pretty good. 10% increase. Okay, let's have a look. Oh, that's nothing. Yeah, that's not much. Yeah, I'll get this one. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. I like this weapon. It's pretty cool. Level 65 required to start the DLC, but less than that if you're good. So I'm not that good, so I'm guessing I'll need to be level 75. Probably 75, isn't it? Though I say that, it's quite tough to get the levels, increasing this to increase the stats once you level up quite a bit. Even the items cost a bit more. Maybe these are effective against these ones as well. I'm just gonna check if this guy gets one shot by this. If it does, then brilliant. Nah, it doesn't. Probably stick to this for these mobs. Oh man, I don't want to get into that poison stream. Actually, why don't I? Oh shit, see me. Did you repair it? Yes, I did repair it. Yeah, I did repair it. Right. I was going to try and go through just this way. What is this? Okay. There. I'm guessing this is where I died, didn't I? Let me just kill this thing here. They don't give you any blood vials. It's a bit of a shame. Right. So I think oh, there we go. Don't remember how many blood shards that were. I can't even run! Not that much. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. See those giants, so just wait for them to come here. Oh, disgusting, man. Puts you off the people. Oh, shit. Damn, man. What the hell is that? That is messed up. That's horrible. Oh shit! You die. Okay. Okay, probably there. What's this for? Oh, this is for the... I'm not sure if I came this way. Let's check it out. I did come this way. What am I talking about? Okay, three left. Alright, let's just go. Quite a lot. Oh, I don't want to fight them here anymore. Wait, don't you? Oh. Oh, there we go. Oh, the giants haven't seen me. That's good. Okay. Oh, nice. No, 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 no. No. Fuck, he almost killed me. Shit. So this is probably the right way, isn't it? Just got that lantern there. Ooh, right. I'll go back and explore it later on. I'm sure I've missed a lot of stuff there, back there. Oh shit! I'm like, what the hell? I'm gonna die now. Shit. Okay. Oh, it's this bastard that's causing it, isn't it? What the hell is this, man? Oh, shit. Oh, damn. I have like 6 sedatives. I've got to find a shortcut before I die. No, don't fall off! I'm definitely gonna die if I go there. Why is it giving me the... Ooh, here's something. It's like a floating island in the sky. Oh, that looks like a boss, isn't it? Boss's entrance. Sorry, I'm just checking if there are any of those giants near the rocks. Finally, some blood vials. Come on, you can come down. Oh shit. Yes, that is a shortcut, isn't it? That's for the lift. Alright. Brilliant. Yeah, so I have unlocked the lift, hopefully. I don't want to lose all this. Sorry, I'm just gonna buy some blood vials with these blood echoes. Sorry, I have to buy them because I don't wanna spend too much time farming. That was a good shortcut. Oh no. I've yet to fight a boss. I would say an area like that, so that means, yeah, that doesn't sound good. Yeah, I thought just, you know, at least buy some blood vials, because I'm running quite low on those. Right. $20,000 isn't a lot, but, you know. Shit, I forgot about this. Why do these things not give any blood vials or anything? The annoying part. Oh, now if I just remember where the lift was. Oh yeah, that's where the lift was. That's pretty easy. How do you get up here? Best way to use the shortcut. Right. Okay, let's see what that. Okay, let's see what that room was for. Looks like there's a boss there, so. Shit, let's go down. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's a boss here. Or if not, there's something special here. Just switch to this weapon. Oh, there's nothing here.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, okay. That's the thing that grabbed me, isn't it? Kill it. It's just getting close to these bosses, just a bit annoying. Oh, is it? Like a spider-like boss, so I'm guessing it's gonna be weak against this weapon. Okay, let's give a couple of goes at that boss. Blood vial. Anyway. got a good flow to him. But he uses his feet, so not that much. I'm not getting that damage. It's like 20. What the hell? Head or something. Cause I did more damage when I was. Probably its chest I have to hit, but. How the hell am I gonna. Yeah, it's probably its chest I need to hit. Yeah. I mean, this is the only sort of jump attack he does. Maybe I should start using like a longer weapon. Maybe that should do the trick. Not sure if it's long enough. Yeah. Maybe. I hope this is long enough. Well, I do have other weapons. But this one is. I need to upgrade it though. Okay, I'll try. The weapon damage for this is too low. I'll try with bolt. Oh, I can't even add bolt paper. Oh, okay, this is the one that fires. Okay. That's a cool weapon. So, isn't it? Okay. You are probably right. I'll use this. Saw spear. Oh, okay. I mean, saw cleaver probably should be okay. I'll just use this. I think I already know if the chest is enough. The chest is sort of open up it. You can see its heart or something. So yeah, it'll probably be the chest. Oh. Okay, let's go. Head. Okay. I thought the spider's head was the most defensive thing. Oh, there we go. Time to pop. Oh, that's disgusting. Oh shit! Waiting for its special attack. Shit! Oh. Come on, don't shoot me. at least kill him. Oh. I should be alright. I think the poison makes sense, but the laser beam, that caught me off guard. The laser beams caught me off guard. You don't expect a spider to be shooting a laser beam. Really? Wow. Oh man. Oh shit. If only the, you know, if the screen was zoomed out a bit more. I can barely see the boss, to be honest. I'm sort of hitting blindly almost. Okay. I'll just literally run to the other side of the dungeon or whatever, that area. I can barely see it. Yeah, this is longer, isn't it? Frost damage. This is the only one with thrust damage, I think. But yeah. Oh, I really want to try out like this weapon, but I need to really farm a bit of blood echoes for that. Yeah, that's the bit I sort of don't enjoy, the farming bit. No, it's fun to farm, but sometimes it just gets a bit boring. These are really crap mobs. They give me 700 echoes only. I'm gonna go back to those pigs, man. They give me loads of XP. Yeah, I'm going to try and upgrade the spear. Rifle spear. I really wanna use that. Kill all the bosses. Well, I would like to kill all the bosses. I just killed the pigs twice or something. That should give me enough. Forbidden grave. What the hell is this? I don't know. Oh. Okay, hopefully if I just kill those pigs twice, that should give me like 6,000 or so blood echoes. And I think that should be enough for me to upgrade my saw spear. I want to try out the saw spear. Hopefully I don't die on these pigs. That's also... Fucking hell. No! Don't want to die. Oh. Right. Hopefully this one will be a bit more clean. Alright, 7,000 should be enough to upgrade my saw spear. I think I have enough of those. Yeah, so that should be fine. 9 of those, so hopefully... Yeah, that's enough. Maybe I can use my insights to buy some stuff. Yes, okay. Oh man. I should really go to bed now. Okay. Really? It's just coming up with blood. Is it because I didn't kill that spider boss? Yeah, I don't think I... don't know. It's 10:48. Almost 11. 10:48 p.m. here. Rom, okay. I think I can kill that spider boss. What was I gonna do? Yes, 45 weapon. Oh, Saw Spear is quite high up already. What am I talking about? Saw Spear is thrust, isn't it? How do you know if it's thrust or... What type... Yeah. I'll just upgrade it. I really want to use a rifle spear. Nah, actually, let's leave it for now. Just gonna buy some. And use the... Yeah, I gotta... To be honest, I am working from home tomorrow, so... I could stay up a bit, but... Not too long. Right. I'm gonna try and kill that that spider boss, so just to let you know. Because I believe I can kill him. I should be able to kill him now. Yeah, this is where it was. Oh. You can see the type of damage when you equip gems. Oh, damn it. I forgot to do that for the spear. Oh, I keep forgetting stuff. Oh. Sorry, guys. See what it does. Okay, it's just not moving. the hell? Blunt attack up, physical attack up by 5. Wow, that's a lot. Physical 5.4 plus. Oh wow, 7.3. That's a lot, isn't it? Can I sell these things? I seem to have quite a lot of them. Tempering blood gemstone. 6.7, 7.3. Bolt attack up by 7.3. Rifle is thrust blunt. Okay. Let's go. We're gonna yeah. I think Saw Cleaver doesn't really say what type of damage it does, like if it's blunt or you know, thrust. So I'm gonna run, don't wanna fight that thing. Oh shit! That thing runs fast. Yeah, so cleaver is basically just for, you know, beast. It's just like 12 more damage. Okay, so, yeah, I'm ready. Small spiders, man, they hurt a bit. Shit. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, where is he? I'm guessing if I run close to him, he won't fire those crap at me. Oh, that's good. He doesn't. That's good. Oh shit! I'm killing you! What the hell are all these small spiders? Sometimes they don't do any damage, sometimes they like one-shot you. Gotta be careful about them then. Look at this guy behind me, yeah? How quickly he comes up. Oh, he didn't come. Okay. Probably was walking on the other side. Right. I think I can kill him now. Ignore them, because those spiders, if you're not careful, they'll kill you. They hit really hard. Like, look at them, they're surrounding him, like... It's almost like a chess thing. Oh shit, what am I... Oh, that's... Oh shit! Look at that, look at that shit. What the hell is that? Damn, man. I'm gonna go at him now. Oh, fucking hell. Shit, forgot to run at him. Strong fire shit. That's me! Fuck! Oh shit, it's casting that shit again. Oh fuck! Are you kidding me? Starts attacking at one point. I got a bit too impatient near that end. Ugh. Yeah, he. Easy enough boss, I know, but just get bored of killing those small spiders. I think I'm gonna, yeah, I should just kill the small spiders first. Then at least I can go one-on-one against him. That was really bad. Right. Ah, that felt good. Really good. Now how do I get out of here? hate these sort of bosses, man. Hit you on the edge.
Oh, geez.
Okay, cutscene. So far, I don't really understand the story for this game that much. Start attacking me. Oh damn, man. So I can go. Just gonna run through it. Oh shit. Okay, didn't do anything. Oh shit. So it did try to stop me. Yhargul unseen from it. Oh shit, what was that? Yhargul, I'm seeing. Oh man. Have I been here before? Oh my god, what the hell is that? It's like spiders, things are everywhere. Oh sh.
This town's finished.
I haven't been here before. Oh, wheelchair dude. See, is that the wheelchair dude? No, there's someone else. Oh man. Now what? 23,000 blood echoes. It's a pretty decent amount. Yeah, that big thing did grab me a few times. Oh, tonsil, if I have the item. I'm not sure if I do. Oh shit. Let me just check. Tonsil stone. Okay. Oh sorry, it's the key item, isn't it? There we go. Oh, okay. That's how I went to that ocean place, didn't I? Yeah, I already did it. I'm guessing if I do it again. Oh! I'm guessing if I do it again, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna check what's here. Okay. Was this a door or? No, I can't go that way. Alright, that's fine. Let me just grab this thing. Alright, nice. Bloodstone chunk. That's what I need to upgrade my weapon.
Fuck!
lose all that blood. Oh. Damn it. Cannot lose all that blood echoes. Shit. That's not good, guys. Oh, damn it. Ah, shit, what now? They're gonna keep regenerating, I'm guessing. I think I need to go back and farm echoes anyway, so I suppose... I think the worst was when I lost all of that to that brain-sucking thing at the area before. Birgenworth or something. A lot, like literally 35,000 echoes. It's way too much. Okay, how am I gonna... Take them like at least 6 or 7 strikes to kill them all. Way too many. Alright, I know what to do. I think. Oh my god, this. Yeah, I think I'm gonna try that again. These guys are too much. Big ones. What the hell is that? that the... I'm guessing that woman is the one who's reviving all of them. Isn't it? Yeah, I have a feeling. Lantern or that bell, you mean? Yeah, okay. That's great. Right, so there isn't anything here, I think. Really? Wow, okay. Okay. Is that all in this area? Safe to read this note. The menses ritual must be stopped lest we all become beasts. Okay. Shit, where did these come from? Shit. Oh. Damn, man, I gotta kill that bell ringing. Why is that bell ringing? Did I come this way before? Oh, so confusing. Oh. No, I didn't come this way before. I did. What am I talking about? Okay. Alright. Let's just go back this way. Let's see what's this way. Gotta go all the way back there, man. What the hell? Oh, damn it. Oh. wondering if I should. I hope I don't need to kill that bell ringing girl or whatever again. I have to kill her again. What the hell? Oh my lord, I have to kill her again. And blaze, they're really quick, man. These guys are okay, but the women with the pitchfork. Oh. This way. At least I should be okay now. You know, I'll just run through sneak inside. Mm-hmm. the other giant thingy? I don't know where the other giant comes from. Anyway, let's try and attack this guy from the back. Hopefully he gets stunned. That wakes up straight away. Oh shit, here he is. Oh shit! Stay here too long. Okay, I'm gonna leave now. Alright, I think that's it for this area. Basically, I need to clear this ladies. So this thing doesn't grab me. Okay, that's good. Right, so hopefully those things shouldn't come back up again once I kill them. Now my go back the way I came in. God, probably through here. Oh yeah, it is through here. Okay, there we go. Ah, man. Right, so it's been this way. We probably need to go this way. Be careful. They kill these things. Oh shit! Oh shit! Come on. Should use that invisibility thing. Oh, damn. Oh man, I don't want to start again. I don't need to go that way. Okay, that's fine. This is where I was stuck, isn't it? Yeah. Maybe I should just make a run for it. Let me just check the area really quickly. Which one do I want? Distracted. I don't think there is any pathways from that bit, but... yeah, I'm pretty sure there is... I don't think there is any pathway leading from that. But I need to get those blood echoes back now. It's way too many. I can't be losing that many blood echoes at this late in the game. Fire or arcane? It is fire, isn't it? Yeah, I suppose. So either the white hood or this white church hat. There's a pathway, it has to be straight down. Yeah, I could use blue elixir, but you know what, I will try it now, because I've killed quite a few of these guys, so oh, I gotta be quick before they respawn. Damn, I went too far away. Am I going in the right direction? I'm not even going the right direction. And blood echoes, man. Oh. Isn't that the right way? There was a path that way, I'm pretty sure. So it was this way, wasn't it? Okay. I just gotta get the blood echoes back, man. I don't care about That's it. I can't play this anymore. I'm gonna lose my mind. I think that's it for today. I'm gonna go insane if I keep playing this game. Thank you everyone for joining me and watching me fail. Hopefully you can watch me fail a bit more on Thursday evening. So yeah, follow me, whatever. I'll
put a note on my Twitch profile when I do come back on. I'm just gonna write for the guys who are not around. Thanks for coming by. You had fun watching play. Please.
Thank you guys for coming. Have a good week ahead of you. What's today's? Today's Tuesday, isn't it? Yeah. See you on Thursday then. Goodbye.